What's up everybody? In this video I'm gonna make a portable wooden human table from leftover wood. Whenever I make something, it always starts in a modeling software called SolidWorks. That's very useful, especially if you don't know how your end product is going to look like. You can check out more detailed SolidWorks tutorial in the description box below. So, I've used an old wooden plank with just the right width, I could make two sides with a single board. The only thing was to cut it on length and later cut it in half. With the planer, I flatten both sides and after that, I sand all surfaces to remove an old grainy pattern from planks. After that, I cut another 44 cm plank, on which we're gonna sit later on. Again, few strokes with planer, a bit of sanding, and we can already assemble it together. I drilled 4 holes on each side to prevent screws from splitting the wood, and before tightening them up, make sure both planes are perfectly lined up. After that, I drilled some holes for the top board and before screwing that on, I coated it with a light brown color. When the paint was dry, I secured the board to the frame and it was finally ready to be tested. On the bottom, I placed the foam to protect your knees because after some time it can get very uncomfortable to sit steady and relax. And there we have it. That was probably the most useless project so far, but hey, it looked cool and it's really funny to sit on and have some drink with a friend. Thank you for watching, please subscribe, like or leave some comments so I would know what you guys think about that. You can also get SolidWorks files on my website, which is in the description below, and I'll see you next time.